All verse rising, my soul family. Peace to the God, stars, and goddesses. Soul family, what I notice is, and what you have noticed, that a lot of the men and women that are very eccentric and self-expressive with their nature, they exist in places where there's not a lot of closed-minded people. Now, let's talk about only the Western countries, for example. Let's talk about the Western country like USA. Like, if you're hoping to find eccentric, self-expressive, spontaneous women and men, you need to be in places like New York, Nevada, and California. Those are the top three places where there's a lot of eccentric, self-expressive, spontaneous women and men. You know, think about the women who do so many videos on Pornhub, you know, where they like be in a vehicle or they be in their own home and they're like using sex toys to make themselves squirt, and they visualize the individuals that they're sexually, emotionally attracted to, and they're just squirting in climax and coming on camera, you know? So like, these are the things we look at, right? Because them women who be on the Pornhub and all of that, making vids, and they're being very self-expressive with their self-climaxing and all that, I'm gonna tell you, these are girls that be in New York, Nevada, and California. Because Nevada, California, and New York is a place where there's not a lot of closed-minded people, as it is in the Bible state, southern states. Because in New York, there's a lot. In New York, there's rave concerts. You know, you can see men and women, like, you know, be very, very spontaneous and be up for anything on a link up. Not so much in the southern states, because southern states tend to have a lot of close-minded women and men that are very religious and very judgmental, especially in Louisiana, right? So, like, when you see a lot of spontaneous men and women, a lot of spontaneous men and women, they be at the rave concerts, you know, any type of eccentric environments where men and women are very self-expressive and they just like show their vibrant nature, they are always in the Western states or the Eastern states. These are all facts when it comes to USA, right? Because I'm gonna tell you right now, you are not going to find spontaneous, eccentric, self-expressive men and women in the southern states, especially Louisiana. Louisiana is like the worst of the worst when you try to hope for finding spontaneous women in particular, because the women in Louisiana are very judgmental, very close-minded, very stuck up. If the women in Louisiana, the women who grew up in Louisiana, and they see how self-expressive and eccentric these women are in these rave concert locations in USA, whether it might be New York, Nevada, California, you know, I'm gonna tell you right now, those women, those religious, closed-minded zombie women, those nun, Catholic, good girl acting women in Louisiana gonna like label like these self-expressive women in New York and California and Nevada as whores. When on the down low, a lot of women in Louisiana tend to be the biggest whores, you know, just being ran through, but they want to keep up a good girl image. But let's get off of that, because we know how close-minded and stuck up and judgmental the women are in the southern states, you know. So like, just like the men are too in the southern states, right? So like when we think about spontaneous men and women in USA, they're always going to be in New York. Because you know why? You know, melanated Africans and melanated Caribbean women actually embrace their African Caribbean culture in their native countries, right? and they do their best to keep it alive and kicking and breathing while they're in a Western country like USA, in a place like New York, right? So like if you're one of those self-expressive eccentric men, your best bet of getting with these self-expressive eccentric women, you have to go to places like New York, Nevada, especially Las Vegas. Las Vegas has one of the most self-expressive, eccentric, spontaneous women in history in the country of USA. Same for you women. If you women that are very self-expressive and you're looking for a lot of guys that are like into rave, they're very self-expressive, eccentric, and very spontaneous, you gotta go to Nevada, California, or New York. Those are the top three places that you are guaranteed to find self-expressive, spontaneous, eccentric men that are down for anything that you've been dreaming to do. You know, that's something that I would do, you know, because if I'm looking for women that are very self-expressive, very eccentric, and very spontaneous, I'm looking, USA is the only country that I can choose. I'm looking at places like New York, Nevada, and California, soul family. If that was the only choices, because I'm not looking nowhere in the southern states. I'm damn sure not looking at Louisiana. Louisiana is fucking trash. We know that. Mississippi's trash. But Louisiana's the trashiest southern state out of all the southern states. I would never, never try hard to find spontaneous women, find self-expressive, eccentric women in a fucking Catholic, religious, zombie, patriotic, closed-minded place like Louisiana, because the women there in Louisiana are very closed-minded. You have more open-minded women that are very self-expressive and very eccentric and spontaneous in Nevada, California, and New York. Come on, look at the cities in California. Los Angeles, Oakland, San Francisco, Fresno, Emeryville, Sacramento, San Bernardino. You know what I'm saying? Soul Family, San Jose. You know, come on. Reno, Nevada. Las Vegas, Nevada. Come on. New York, Manhattan, Brooklyn, Queens, Bronx. Come on. Harlem, New York. Look, when it comes to spontaneous, self-expressive, eccentric, vibrant women and men, New York, California, and Nevada are the best places in USA if you're looking for spontaneous, eccentric, self-expressive women and men that will not look down on you for being a self-expressive, spontaneous, eccentric person like they are. You feel me? Like, come on. I'm gonna tell you this, like, people that's into rave, like the women that's into rave concerts and you like rave men, you're not gonna find that in no trashy ass Louisiana or trashy ass southern states that are very judgmental with their religious woke ass. Come on, that's not going to happen. Cause me as a male, I know for a fact I am not going to find spontaneous, eccentric, self-expressive, rave type of women that's into that highly sexual healing Pornhub type of energy in some lame ass Louisiana. Because the women in Louisiana are very trash, they're boring, they have no personality, no swagger. Girls, women in New York, in Nevada, and California have swagger, personality, very vibrant, right? This is all facts, soul family. I could talk more and more on this, but you all get what I'm talking about, my soul family, on Snapchat, TikTok, YouTube, Instagram, Facebook, all this set of social medias. That's all I got to say.